Today I'd like to go ahead and show you how easily you can upload photos to Instagram just from your computer. And this program I actually like and it works really good. So the first thing you want to do is let's go to google.com, and then in the search area we're going to type in Grambler. So it's G-R-A-M-B-L-R. And up top you should see Grambler.com. Make sure you're on the legitimate site here. And we're gonna click. Now you wanna do is go ahead and download this program onto your computer. So if you do have a Mac or a Windows, you would just click on one of these to download the program. Now once you get the program downloaded and you click on the icon, this window should pop up. So this is where you're gonna go ahead and add your email, password, and you wanna obviously confirm your password. And this is setting your account up with Grambler. Then you want to do is add your Instagram username right here and your password. So make sure you sign up with the Instagram account that you want to upload pictures from your desktop. And then once you're done, you just hit sign up. Now, if you already have an account, you could just come down here where it says log in now for future. And this is where I'll be logging into my account. Okay, once you open up the page, you should be under upload now, and the page should look like this. So you do have an option of just clicking right here, which will pull up a window, or you can also just drag and drop a photograph in here. So let me just drag and drop a picture. My last tutorial, if you haven't seen it, I showed you how to crop a picture for Instagram. This gets you the max size for posting. So if you have not seen that photo or that video, you may want to go back and check that one out. So this picture is already cropped to the size I want, but you do have an option if you want to crop a picture off your phone or something by 4x3 or 1x1. You do have those options. But I'm going to keep this the same size and I'm going to hit save. Okay, so now once on the next page here, this kind of shows the full view of my photograph that's going to be posted. And what's so cool about the way I crop this in Lightroom, this whole photograph is going to show up on Instagram. So now here you do have an option if you want to click on filters, if you want to modify this photograph, but I don't want to modify it because this is already edited to my liking. If you are doing a little video or motion, this is where you'd want to click for that. But I'm going to skip those two and I'm going to hit continue. Okay, once on this page, I'm going to go ahead right here under caption. This is where I can just write a quick little brief description on this and put my hashtags. And then you do have an option of posting this immediately, or you can do is some other time. Now this is where I really love this program, because there will be times I'll be heading out for a week and I won't even be in cell phone reception. So if I do want to keep having postings every day, I could go ahead and come here to some other time, click on the calendar, and then I could go ahead and just pick dates for each posting, and I could actually pick the times I want to post that. But this one here I'm going to go ahead and post immediately. So once you get everything set up for your liking for the caption and get your important hashtags in there, let's just go ahead and hit send. Okay, once sent, it will show this page. Now they do offer on this site for getting like likes and stuff, but I found that this is kind of worthless. Basically you get likes on your photograph, but it doesn't like you get followers or anything. So to me, it seems pretty cheesy. Unless you want to just get a bunch of likes on a photograph from people that don't give a crap about your photos, then you might want to contribute to this kind of thing. So anyways, I hope this video helped you out. If it did, definitely hit that like button down below. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. I got some really good videos coming down the pipeline here. And we'll catch you guys on the next video. You have a really good one.